crazy.
Hey, what's up, guys? Milton Neal here at 407, and today I am playing something called Afrin Survival. I can't pronounce it right because I suck at reading. And yeah, I went to try it out, see how it was, and it's actually really nice. Since like, everything. Trigger finger. Oh shit. I think it was African survival. Oh, I'll put the title thing right here, guys. Like, it's above me right now. It should be like right there. My God, look at my hands. Ooh, there's a sniper. Oh, sniper. No sniper. I will get a sniper. Oh crap. Trigger finger. I don't even know if this thing has. I'm not gonna eat. I do. Look at this trigger finger, guys. Look at the trigger finger. Oh, what's that? I'm trying to. I don't have my pistol no more. Oh, I do. Oh. No. Oh shit. Sorry if I'm not even talking that much, but I'm like, oh, it's frustrating because like I can't get out my. Yes, oh, I want this one. Let's get up that tower. See body armor. Ooh. Ooh, this is a bone arrow. I'll be right back. All right, guys, we're back, and oh, that sucked. Oh, got him in the dick. Dude, make me freaking new Katniss Everdeen. Far away. I see that on the map. I see that on the map. I see it on the map. I see it on the map. Oh god. I climb? No, I can't. Dude. Oh, assaulted. If this was a zombie apocalypse right now, I would have been like MLG pro. Ooh, oh. In there. Me in there. I see that game. Frag. Nope. And the guy's blitzing the wall. Okay. That's not powerful. That wasn't powerful. Nope. What the fuck am I doing? God. Oh, I want the phone now. Okay, no. Oh. I can beat the shit out of him. Yeah. Yo! Beat your face! Alright, no, fuck off. Call of Duty. Alright, I need to leave this area. I need to find somewhere else. I want to get the sniper. I want to go back to that place and get the bow and arrow again. Yeah, I'm gonna go get the bow and arrow. Where was the bow and arrow? It was right up there, wasn't it? Yeah, it was up there, I remember. I flashed it up.
Yeah.
Sorry if I'm not that talkative again. I know, but it feels weird not talking to you guys no more. Saw, dude. No, go. Oh, that was close. Where's all the zombies? Did I just kill them all? There's some buildings over here. Probably have a sniper. I think they're all done. I think I glitched them all. Ooh, we got us a new gun. First. Of course there is in every house, it seems. Oh, yay. Oh my god, look at all of them. Oh god, no. Oh. Oh. Ah. Glitch it. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Yes, I will. I won't make it. No, please. Oh. Climb. Oh, I almost died. Oh, find health. I need to find health fast. I I think there's health over there, wasn't there? Is there only like two bags of health? Because I need health bad. In here. Oh, yeah. Alright, I'm just gonna get a few more kills and then I'll end this video. Probably play it again later. We'll see. Dun, dun, dun. I'm gonna waste all my ammo for the sniper and then I'll end this video. Dude, where's all the zombies? Just come at me, bro. Ooh. I think the bow and arrow on this one's more powerful than every other gun. Dude, hook me up. Like, oh, yeah. Bow and arrow. I love arrows. But there's no fucking zombies that are spawning. I know it's called survival, but... Oh, zombies. Oh. Dude, just give me a bow and arrow with like a few arrows. Give me a bow and arrow with a lot of arrows, and I will survive in zombie apocalypse. If I was in this game. I'm like trying to find the zombies. Oh, there's. Oh, that's so fucking gay. Yeah. Oh, what's up, dude? Kobe. Michael Jordan. Scholarship. Oh, I see one. Yep, oh. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this video here. This was actually a really good game. I enjoyed it a lot. If you guys got to go play this, I'll put the description below. Or you can just go on Pogs and just search, find survival, and yeah. And yeah, I like this game really, like. Alright, you guys have to go play and do all that stuff. So yeah, I hope you like this video. Make sure to like and comment. I haven't done this in a long time. I forgot what I was doing. Alright, make sure you guys go hit that like button and make sure to comment down below what game I should play next. And make sure you guys like to run that subscribe button. And I will see you guys later.